I didn't think I'd find anything, but I went on Ancestry.com. And this little leaf led me to all these records. And I found out my great-great-grandmother had 5 children and only one survived. You know, it can be so easy to forget just how lucky you are.
Visit Ancestry.com and discover the world's largest online family history resource.
You don't have to know what you're looking for. You just have to start looking.
Your discovery starts right now on Ancestry.com.